Hi everyone, and welcome back to a new video. And this one, we have the Lich Vecna, we have the Onryo Sadako, and Tiffany here, the good girl. And in this match or this video, I had some good matches with a few survivors. The Vecna one, I got a DC. I don't really know why the survivor DC'd, but yeah, they have their reasons. The Sadako match was a very good one. I was doing kill one survivor by any means or by Onryo's hands as a daily challenge. I got that. I should have probably played a little bit more aggressively and gotten a few more kills, but you know what, it's I enjoyed the match regardless. Then the last match with Tiffany, I had two Lara Crofts that kept exploding my screen with sound alerts, but I got a 3k, and good matches, and I hope you enjoy. I still have much to learn as killer. I get juked very easily, and I'm not the smartest killer. But I try my best. So, yeah, hope you enjoy, and see you next time. Bye bye. Oh, yo, Iron Maiden, no. Duh.
I require a sacrifice.
What's up? Someone touched my gen. No.
I wish to watch them.
That was fun. Not for them, but for me. Dead already? Okay. Okie doke. Oh my god.
A sweet sacrifice.
Thank you. The bot was her payment. Oh shit. Crap map, but we'll do somehow. Nice one.
Yeah.
this one. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, but I got a challenge. There we go. To hurry up. I'll get my death on your conscience. Yeah, whatever. GG. Okay.
Oh, wow. Will you look at this place?
I scared the shit out of her. Stop struggling so much.
goes too.
Ah!
Get a move on, babe. Let's do this.
No, I've taken all once. Oh, sorry, Yui. That's just the end for you, I think. If I can find a fucking hook. Yeah. Goodbye.
What a drama queen. You don't have to scream every time you're hooked. Seriously.
Yeah, that's coming from you, huh? Oh. Oh my god. I hate the slice and dice these days. Can't control the bitch. Good. Fuck, come on. Gots to get her, come on. There we go. Freaking good chase, bro. Got a hook. Oh shit, we didn't, uh-oh. It's gonna be difficult. Gave up. Okay. Hi. Fuck. I'm gonna give you the hatch if you find it. Oh. I'm gonna give her that door. I really wanted the Mori, because the Mori is so fun, but you know what? She did good. She managed to keep me at bay, so yeah. She's getting the door and the escape, so GG.